You go get it.
Let's get to it.
God only knows what's down there. Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
So am I.
But they can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much.
Is this piece of junk even gonna work?
Yeah, this is an old Rusky machine. Let's hope those commies knew what they were doing.
Sure.
Let's see what it can do.
Let's put these mines to good use. Just don't blow yourself up in the process.
Defenses.
The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
Hey, I can deploy the mines!
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Why not?
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
frighten you at all, do they? Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
We found the chopper. It's BIDF.
Look inside. There's got to be something we can use.
Ha ha ha! Found the guns!
All right then. Come on back and we'll get this party started.
Ooh, that had to bloody hurt.
Keep an eye out.
turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Remember, we got that box full of mines, too.
Let's lay these mines and protect the perimeter.
Yeah, that'll teach ya. Let's put the barricades right over here.
Keep an eye out.
Maybe we should just bail it out with buckets.
God only knows what's
going
on. Oi! Okay, Trevor. You can turn it back on.
All right, you sure? Everybody ready?
You got it.
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
If I can improve your looks.
Gotta move it to the other side, do it! From the back, the back! Unmanned that, gotta move it to the other side, do it! From the back, the back! Truth!